The oil separator separates oil from the high-pressure refrigerant coming from the muffler. There's a couple of types. The first, helical type, uses a centrifugal vortex action, causing the refrigerant to spin inside the separator. Since oil is heavier than the refrigerant molecules are thrown against the outside wall, where they slide down to the bottom of the separator. Second type, impingement. It has metal screens at the input and output of the separator, where the oil condenses on the lower temperature grid screens and slides down to the bottom. In both types, a high oil level opens a float valve, returning the high pressure oil to the low pressure side of the compressor through an oil return line. Note that the output tees into two places, the condenser and the hot gas defrost valve.